So, wow. Terrific.
I am here to raise awareness about the multi-million dollar library budget. I feel libraries are still a very important part of our community. They contain books and valuable resources that I and my family and our community use very often. If one is fortunate to have an expensive electronic device, such as an iPad or a tablet, you can read books. But for those who do not, they have to go to a library to read and borrow books. People in our community can also use a computer in libraries to look up information. However, with budget cuts, libraries will be forced to reduce their hours of service. Yes, a library is not open to children. Children and adults will not use their resources when needed. Or worse, with shorter hours, the library would have a longer wait time to use the computer and may not even get a chance to use them at all. Besides books, libraries also provide classes, programs, job helps, research help, and story time in our community. Many students use the library after school to do homework and research topics. Or it can be a quiet place for our neighbors to read a newspaper. With large budget cuts, where would they go? With large budget cuts, where would they get information? With large budget cuts, how could you change to learn? A library, it should always be a place to make a student successful in school and in life. That's why we need to keep libraries open.
Right. Yeah.
So I have to say this.